they're watching gay prides. There's a whole world out there that will support them should they decide to become more assertive.
Yeah.
And being assertive doesn't mean in your face, it just means being visible. You have to be visible because gay rights, gay people in the Western world did not earn their rights just by hiding
chance,
away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Chance. They had to fight for it every single way. They even gave their lives. Mm. And that's the sort of encouragement we need to give gay people in South Asia. Now, there will be a time will come, and we're hoping for a day when there will be no need for gay prides. And that's when it will be just as normal to be gay, where it's just not something people even talk about anymore.
Mm-hmm.
We're not there yet. Gay pride serves two purposes. And now the purpose varies from the Western world to non-Western world, if I could put it that way. In the Western world, it's a celebration, essentially. It's a celebration of the fact that, you know, we live in a diverse society. We have, people of different sexual orientations, different cultures, different religions, different races, backgrounds, and all this and that. It's a celebration, and heterosexual people are just as much involved in that.
Right, and it's also
a reminder of what our gay people who have come before us, the struggles that they went through to achieve the equality that we have. Now, take that to Muslim countries, Pakistan, Bangladesh, those are the ones we're mainly talking about. It'll be a while before we see gay pride parades there, but many of them watch satellite TV, they have access to the internet, they're watching gay prides. There's a whole world out there that will support them should they decide to become more assertive.
Yeah.
And being assertive doesn't mean in your face, it just means being visible. You have to be visible because gay rights, gay people in the Western world did not earn their rights just by hiding
chance,
away.
Yeah.
Chance. They had to fight for it every single way. They even gave their lives. And that's the sort of encouragement we need to give gay people in South Asia.